Odissi dance is one of the oldest forms of classical dance. Was initially performed in the temples by the Maharishis, who dedicated their lives in the service of Lord Jagannath. Choreographed by Sucharita Lehri, a gold medalist from Prayag Sangeet Samiti, Allahabad. Please give her a very big hand. She has gained her initial training from Guru Giridhari Nayak. Beyond that, she also had a good fortune to have trained under late Sri Kelucharan Mahapatra, Guru Ratikant, and Guru Sujata Mahapatra. Sucharita has enthralled audiences with the stupendous performances at the Beach Festival, Karbela Festival, International Dance and Drama Festival, Katak, Mahamaham Festival, Tanjavur, Dance and Drama Festival, Allahabad, IIT Mumbai Festival, and many more. She has also been the judge at the Akhil Bharatiya Sanskruti Sangha Pune, Dance Festival, Bangkok, and various other colleges throughout India. Sucharita Lehri and her disciple of 3 years, Muskan Sharma, please give her a big hand too, will today perform a Vandanam dedicated to Lord Jagannath, followed by Basant Pallavi, which is a pure Odissi dance format. This sequence is specially for the pleasure of Lord Jagannath. My dear friends, please be witness to it. Thank you.
Yeah. वसंत